I saw I knew a guy, the sort of piss off father of myself type. But he filled his words with lies and covered them in graphite lines. And his body slept on cushions, but his head slept on the floor. My incoherent words asking what he's doing this for. Do you fall asleep when you close your eyes, or do you search your whole life looking for a dopamine high? Or when it's 1 AM at night, all the flowers in the hedgerows, did they wilt and die? And did you feel the same at sunset that you did at sunrise? This sky I once knew turned sharply across this mirror, the misery he drew till his reflection had fallen. Close your eyes, or do you search your whole mind looking for a dopamine high when it's 1 AM?